There we go. Microphone. Max everything out. A little reverb.
What do you think? Reverb. Ha ha ha. Yeah. There we go. Reverb. Da 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 da. There we go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Ba 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 ba. Da da da. There we go. Put that there. Play. Live scene. Hey, folks. We'll do that later. It's all about Elder Scrolls today. Had a bit of fun. Fun. I'll do this little special effect for a while. What do you think? Special effect for a while?
That dude. Thank you very much. Anyway, it's palace that way. Got a book that way too. Anybody here soon? No. hope you don't mind. No, alright, H horse. Here we go, I'm gonna go this way. There's a book over there. What a book. There's a book and destination. Mage's Guild 5, bit of green. Obsidian. All kind of stuff. There's fishing. Bug. What's going on here? It's on the way. What's it all about? There's a Skyshot Hunter. I haven't discovered that yet. I gotta go there. It's all types of fucked up here. So what's this? Computer. Computer. Whoa. Bitch. What are you doing? Nothing to do with you. bad about you, dude. I think you're gonna die. Whoa. Alright, thank you. Appreciate it, whatever that was. Exploration. Horse, of course. How you doing?
Seeking a sip of fine Russefeld Red, prepare for disappointment.
Behind me in a crossroad. There's a crossroad behind me. All right. Where is this crossroad? Behind me. I just dig in. It's behind me. To the right. There's a crossroads. Oh. Close. You know one? Map. On our way, shrine. Gotta hang a left. Next one. Not there yet. Right here. Yeah. Talonor.
1,000 pardons, but the battle reeve requires your prompt appearance at the Proxy Queen's court. Battle Reeve Tanalina requests your presence at the Royal Palace. There are eager ears everywhere, so keep your voice low. The situation involves sea slowed. The Battle Reeve has been informed that you dispatched one of the foul creatures. I find that implausible, but as a lowly squire, my opinion doesn't matter. I can tell you that the Battle Reeve sent 3 adventurers and a squad of marines to determine the extent of the problem. After an initial report, contact...
Behind me is a road. To the right.
Did you come here for crafting certification?
Oh, hello, dear. How are you doing today? I most definitely did.
You here for crafting certification? Don't worry, there's no cost involved. Your alliance covers all my fees. Once you're certified, they'll let you fulfill the crafting writs. Everyone wins. They're daily requests for crafted goods, but they're only available to certified crafters. If you can show me you know your craft, I'll get you certified. I can train and certify blacksmiths, clothiers, and woodworkers. If that sounds like something you'd want, we can get started. Excellent! We can get started whenever you're ready. Let me know if you have some time. I can train and certify you in something else. Prove you know your way around the forge and I'll certify you. I want you to craft a simple iron dagger. First, you'll mine some iron ore, then refine the ore into iron ingots. You'll use those ingots to make the dagger. Yes, you have to prove you know your way around a blacksmithing station. Bring the iron ore to a blacksmithing station. If you have enough, you can refine them into iron ingots. Really put your back. Go to the blacksmithing station and craft an iron dagger. Nothing fancy. You shouldn't need more than 2 iron ingots.
Part of the guild. Part of the guild. So many wrongness. Thank you. The banks are nicer.
Oh. Ouch. Alchemy? Nope. What is this? Outfits they should know. Clothing. Alright, we've been crafting, blacksmithing. Once we find raw materials, Dr. Melina.
You, newcomer.
What?
You appear to need direction.
What? Well, yeah, but later, because I have a direction, and you want me to travel all the dang place. There she is.
Craft an iron dagger. The trick is the style material, but I'm sure you know that. Next is deconstruction. You learn a lot when you break something into parts, even more so when it's someone else's work. Go deconstruct your dagger, or anything else, really. As long as you do it at a blacksmithing station.
Okay. Should have kept it. What do I need to do? Deconstruct. Select weapon or apparel. Double click on the item to destruct. R. E. R. Nice, okay. Talk to Milaneth. You need to be closer, girlfriend.
You certainly know your way around a forge. You're a blacksmith, and of course, I'll get you certified right away so you can fulfill blacksmith crafting writs immediately. Let me know if you have some time. I can train and certify you in something else.
Thank you. Oops, there's no arrow on it. Where is it? My eyes to see. Alright, creation. Research, that's the one. That's the biggie. One available battle axe, huh? So, well, this is researchable. Interesting. Our research. There we go. Can I do more than one? Everything else destructible, so about destruction. Clothing.
All the strange faces have badly frightened my countrymen.
My prices can't be beat.
There we go. Oh, can we go on a bit of an adventure? All right, back to Somerset. Tower Sentinels? Sea Slodes. Yep, that's it, right there. Hey, how you doing, man? All right, let's see. Sea Slodes, back in action. All right. Let's exit. Dun, 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 dun. Let's get rid of some map markers. Don't need that one. After move. And that's about it. Alright, there we go. Alright. Just now. Eleanor Royal Palace. Where are you at? Timberline above. I need to make this. What is that? Not about it. Tea. That one there. It's a real palace one. That one isn't. Map.
Work for outsiders. The Divine Prosecution requests aid.
Is there a way to go outside? No.
As I have said, the Proxy Queen is unable to hold an audience with petitioners at this time. There are other affairs that require her attention.
And when will your ever-busy Proxy Queen see us?
Does she even intend on receiving our petitions? Or does she cast us aside like the rest of you high elves?
How can the Rigger negotiate peace if stupid high elves won't talk to him?
The complaints of newcomers do not rank as a matter of priority.
Going in. Going in. Gonna finish this baby up. Oh, one little quest anyway. All this is gonna be on YouTube, by the way. Under my name. You wanna see the whole 1 hour? Get a couple hours on YouTube. YouTube! Alright. Proxy Queen. Something wrong? He didn't become queen?
A new face in the court, and how pleasant and interesting it is. We do appreciate the return of our brothers and sisters to the Blessed Isle, even if our nobles count you among the other newcomers. Now then, what business brings you to the palace?
Citic Order? We have not heard from that body of August sages in quite some
sages,
time.
Sages, 4chan.
And then word comes that we should expect a visitor. Why does the Rite Master send you to see the Sapiarchs? The business that Razumdar spoke of.
Yeah, the big kitty.
We assumed the Queen's cat exaggerated. He does purr as well as he growls.
And he sticks a knife in anybody who doesn't like
him. We'll send word to Lilandril to give you access to the college. Just tell the Rite Master we expect to see him soon.
Fine. Well then, Portal Master and Lilandril. Another place, I swear to God. Your set destination. Journal adopt. J for journal. The Tower Sentinels talk to Portal Master Lilandril. Map. Good night, Lilandril. Lilandril. Anybody in Lilandril? No, nobody in Lilandril. What the hell? Okay. Well, somehow I gotta get to Lilandril. It's good enough to knock off here. Map. Bipanif. Indeed. So, that'll be it for this particular transmission. Thank you for watching. Alright. So, well, that ends that. Good night, folks. This is Hitnox. This will be on YouTube. The full hour. Ending the stream in 3, 2, 1.